amber, journeys beyond. He is the chosen one, and Morpheus believes he is. Oh, it's that talking email they had back in the 90s.
In a nutshell, Roxy is up to her old tricks again. As you know, we've been developing a technology for tracking paranormal activity. Although I haven't been able to tell you much about our new product line, let's just say that the latest stuff goes beyond tracking. Way beyond. We've got some equipment up and running, and I've worked with Roxy for long enough to know she'd want to do
something. Particle beams, everything.
Normally, that wouldn't bother me. It's just that the stakes are so high this time.
We're not just making a little box with a light on it that does nothing this time.
She's going to be extremely active. She's treating that house like
a lab. Sexually active.
She has it totally wired with all of our latest equipment, and although we'd never tell Roxy this, we're afraid she's getting in a little over her head.
She can't even work the VCR.
In the form of early prototypes. Fragmentation is a real problem here. I made her promise she wouldn't do anything.
She could blow up the house and herself.
No Roxy. Here's a favor.
Roxy.
Would you mind driving up there and checking up on her?
It's over 200 miles away.
Roxy worked together on that dream research.
Yes. We defeated Freddy Krueger together.
Thanks in advance. And one final favor. Be really cautious here. It's easy to catch Roxy's enthusiasm. Don't let her talk you into doing anything stupid.
Regardless, yes.
Joe.
She can talk me into anything. Did commit that murder for her that time. Hey, I'm broken down. Can you help? No? Okay. Hey! Let's go ways before you cross the road, weird spirit. Game over. It's the worst driving game I ever played. The controls are terrible. So unresponsive. Paint effects. It's one of the few games where the graphics are hand painted. The Wimmers. They're a pair of winners, the Wimmers. My car. You little bitch, you made me crash. Stupid warning. Yeah. You owe me a car, you know. Yep. I guess I'm going the rest of the way on foot. An iron bar. Useful against ghosts. see. I came to visit you and I find you stoned out of your face on your dream machine. Honestly. What will I do with you? You and your strange booby traps. Which you only have in the back door for some reason. Circuit breaker. I wonder if it's the Beastie Boys. I guess there's a bug in the system. Yeah, I'm always trying to get. I think you might have decreased it a bit too much. One half of our paranormal detection unit, I believe. And here we will find the instruction manual. Useless though, it's only a draft. Looks pixely. Yeah, the whole game looks pixely. Too many hyphens. Gee, thanks for your helpful suggestions. Is it supposed to be me? Understand, this might help me find the other part. Amazing. don't want to see.